This week's activity is called Four Corner Capture. And here's what you're going to need. We are actually working on the underhand serve in this activity. So, working on those striking skills. You're going to need some kind of basket. We're using the Gen Move baskets. You can use the Saki goals as well. Either or, something big for the kids to turn. You can use mats and make a big hole or a box with the mats. You can use those as well. So we've got critters, our rubber critters. We have 10 in each court. We've made four quarters. And we divide our class into four teams. So the object is get the ball using that underhand serve, trying to get the ball into one of the other team's baskets. So they're going to perform that underhand serve and try to get it. I miss. Okay, so I just get another ball and try the same. We also told the kids that if there's none left in your court in terms of a ball, they can go to another court to get a ball, but they got to return to their court when performing the underhand serve. Anytime the ball goes inside that basket, they get to go to that team, take one of their critters out, and add it to their basket. And so the kids will continue playing until they've captured all the critters. So if you are using the mats, because you probably don't want the kids going in and out, I would make a pile of critters or beanbags or beanie babies, whatever you got, for your point system for the kids to collect. Our kids are really enjoying this one, and I hope yours do as well. As always, thank you for subscribing, commenting, liking, and sharing the videos. I'm Coach Pearl reminding you to keep on moving.